Here, a Coastal Bend couple is bringing holiday cheer a little early this year. They're opening the first 100% Christmas store in an attempt to not only provide decorations, but also a boost to the local economy. Our Madeline Dart tells us what we can look forward to and why they chose Rockport as the location for the store.
These things sold like crazy last year.
In the middle of a hot summer day, these gals are cooling off holiday style.
Pretty and contemporary spin on Coastal. Everything we have is also designer grade.
Crystal Englehart Peterson setting up Christmas by Currents with her husband's mother and sister. She says it's always been their dream to open a store completely dedicated to the holidays.
It's a time where you get to be with your family and your loved ones, and it's festive. And it's just a little bit magical.
Crystal and her husband started adulthood in Corpus Christi. After moving around, they decided it was time to give back to the community.
We wanted to come back and give back to a community that had given us so much love and really helped us become adults.
Crystal says it's their way of spreading pure Christmas cheer.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
To a community still recovering from Hurricane Harvey.
It's a place that needs a little extra love and support right now, and I felt like I'm gonna put an awesome Christmas store in the middle of Rockport and see if I can just help boost as much as I possibly could.
Each room is an extension of Crystal's imagination.
And this theme is the Rockport tree.
Still prepping the store for opening in just a couple of weeks.
It's really fun to be able to show people the things that go on in my head. And so when I'm able to put a tree together and then someone walks in and I see the awe on their face, I'm like, I did it. They see it.
Madeline Dart, 3 News.
Merry Christmas.